Funeral arrangements for Senator Yvonne Miller are set for next week. She was the first African-American woman elected to Virginia's state legislature. Senator Miller died yesterday at her home in Norfolk. The 77-year-old Democrat was an outspoken advocate for Virginia's poor and minorities. Senator Miller's funeral is Tuesday morning at 11 at the New Hope Church of God in Christ on Brest Avenue in Norfolk.